Hey there, this is just a quick video to show you how to make one of these sponge humidifiers or sponge evap cooler. Kind of works as both. Those type of sponges work well too, just standard cellulose sponge. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and add the water, so just pour it in slowly. The water wicks up into the sponge material, and right now what are we getting, about 68? Okay, and just for reference, that's the temperature right next to the cooler, so it's actually about 82 in here. So we're getting about a 15 degree temperature drop, along with a lot of humidity coming off the top of these sponges.